Now the double on Holiday. Don't foul. You're out of fouls. And he throws it away. Henry, and he had more time than that. And it'll go the other way with 0.2 seconds. I guess that's the inactivity of Xavier Henry not being on the floor enough. He had plenty of time to take a couple of dribbles to the half court line. And he even had Mason ahead of him. And that'll do it. No complaints at all, though. They closed the third.